This is Give Me Liberty, an eighth grade book. I have not read it, and this is a random page. The Americans were still outnumbered, but their ranks were growing rapidly. As reinforcements rode in from the countryside, they did not want bloodshed, and they knew that the Manichaeans were safely hidden, so they stood by watchfully as the British soldiers marched into Concord and began a house-to-house search for arms. After a while, the redcoats found some wooden gun carriages, piled them in the streets.